Hi, my name is Gabriel Faure. I was born on May 12, 1845, in Midi-Pyrénées, France. I was a French composer. I played the organ and the piano. I was also a teacher. I got married to Mary Freeman in 1883. I was recognized as the leading French composer of my day. I was in the late Romantic era. Finally, I died in Paris, France on November 4, 1924.